Who makes the easiest recipe and tasty food? Who the guy? Okay, big shakaro man in the pan, come on. That's the one, awesome. Welcome to the man and the pan. I make cooking very, very easy. Today I'm gonna make pork eggplant, yeah. It's like an old-fashioned food, okay? All I do, you get one bowl, and I make a real easy. Get some flour, dump the flour inside a bowl, and you put in some shoyu, okay? And you mix them up. And the thing comes like really, really like a paste, like a marinade. You see? Just like this. And what you do now, you grab the pork. I got some chopped pork. I chopped some shoulder up because the shoulder was on sale. You know what is really good? You can use like stuff like belly pork and all that. And I mix them up in here and make like a marinade. Becomes like a marinade. Just like this. Okay, put on this stove. Inside here, I have some oil and I have some garlic. When it starts sizzling, I grab the pork. You know the marinated pork. Dump it all in. Okay, you gotta kind of like cook them up, get them up. Make sure that all the pork sticks together, some loose. You see, the pork is almost done, cooked. It's very crispy with the flour and the shoyu. I chopped some eggplant. I had it soak in the water and I drained all the water out. Now, I grab the eggplant. You notice I cut the eggplant very, very thin, right? So it's fast and easy to cook. I dump in some mirin, put in the oyster sauce. The oyster sauce, mirin, with the marinated pork, okay? And stir it around. All we use chicken broth. Now get the chicken broth. Dump in the chicken broth. And when the eggplant is just about a little cooked, just about now, I just put in just a little bit sugar. Yeah, stir it up. It's almost done. Broth gets a little thicker. It comes out from the flour. And you can use anything. You can use like those hondashi like that instead of the chicken broth. Okay. That's it. There you go, man. Check this out. Pork eggplant. Grab some pork. Grab some eggplant. Ooh, this bugger is hot. Look at that, all the smoke. Mmm! Oh! 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 So hot, but it's so good. Until next week, we see you, man in the pan. Mm-hmm.